Demi Moore is Marina, a girl who dreamed she was about to meet the love of her life. But it was Leo Lemke who washed up on her beach and took her to a romantic island far, far away.
Leo!
Hey, Doc! Meet Marina!
How much are these?
Those are $350.
This is $3. There you go. Thank you.
There's a lot of nuts in this city. You don't want people thinking you're one of them.
Marina has always made predictions.
I need veal chops. Lots of them now.
And she's usually right.
What's this? Veal chops, lots of them now.
Wow.
Especially when it comes to romance.
There's love waiting for you behind a friendly face.
How will I ever know for sure?
I dreamed about you.
How come you told her all that, stuff?
Do you really think she's clairvoyant?
Can't help what I see.
You might want to be careful about ordering your life on such a primitive instinct.
But love is about to take her completely by surprise. Because when it comes to the man of her dreams, she's off by half a block.
Dr. Tremor, I saw you in my dreams tonight.
Oh, well, that's not uncommon. What was I doing?
Smiling.
She told me I was the man of her dreams.
Maybe it's just not meant to be.
I can't deny that I feel an attraction for you, but don't worry.
Love is a leap that won't be denied.
She's lonely, Toots.
She's wonderful. She's incredible.
I understand what you're doing.
It's good, cousin. It makes it so much simpler.
Demi Moore. Jeff Daniels. George Dzundza. Mary Steenburgen.
I've never met anyone quite like you.
The Butcher's Wife.
Well, you ought to get out more.